Is it safe to look yet?
No, no.
That was unexpected.
No!
No! Why would you make me look at that?
Welcome back, gay schools and everyone in between, to our YouTube channel, The Horror Bandwagon. My name is Sergio.
And my name is Cody.
And we are boys for horror analysis,
criticism,
and spooky uke.
And sometimes kooky
entertainment. And as you can see, we are fully Halloweened up. We are in our orange atmosphere with our little pumpkin right over here. It's kind of like you slammed us into the butt of a pumpkin, and now we're just vibing in here, and it's warm. Today, we're going to be reacting to Halloween Ends? Mm-hmm. Question mark, because we don't know if it's going to end, because Michael Myers always fucking comes back.
He does. That's true.
Now, we are going into this movie with very low expectations. We haven't heard anything. We've only seen one movie trailer, which we reacted on our channel. You can check that out if you want to see our reactions before we go into this movie. The trailer was actually really interesting. It got us pumped. We were excited, but we're still keeping our expectations low. So we're just going here with an open mind, guys.
That's true. But I will say that I hope that in this movie, evil does actually die tonight.
Because they said it so many goddamn times. So just like, just give it to them. Mm-hmm. Just give it to them.
But before we get into the movie, y'all know what to do. Make sure that you like this video, subscribe to our channel, and click that notification bell so you get notified every time we post a new video.
And now, without further ado, let's get into it. It's giving me like 1950s Halloween party. Let me tell you, when it comes to like Halloween, Monster Mash is my shit.
It is.
You play the Monster Mash, I'm like, yes, put it into my veins. I like that, gets me in the Halloween spirit.
Corey, you're a lifesaver. How have you been? Come on in.
Ooh, hairy arms.
I'm getting horny.
Roger!
Hope he's better at child care than he is at yard work.
You know, next spring you should consider some friends. Hydrangeas can really balance out that.
Saving for college?
Jesus, the shade. Like, I'm doing y'all a favor. Don't come at me.
Help yourself to anything in the fridge.
She made zucchini.
These folks, I would love to babysit for them. Obviously, I'm sensing some horrific things happening, but I'm down.
Bedtime has been difficult.
I can read him a story or something.
It's like, I can hear you.
I mean, that is pretty fucking awful.
That's actually pretty disgusting and probably not appropriate for kids.
Now you say that?
I know hide and seek. Stupid. I want to watch this movie. And I don't really feel like pretending to be best friends with an ugly ass boy babysitter.
I don't know. He's pretty cute. I don't know. Like,
I mean, let's also be clear. The way that he said that sentence is not ugly ass boy babysitter. It was ugly ass boy babysitter.
It's that ass boy. It really gets you.
That's not good.
Wrap it up. Wrap it up. We out.
Jeremy?
Genuinely, doors opening freak me out.
Oh, the real question, was the door not locked? Well, the knife is gone.
No.
Although the real twist is going to be,
it's the kid.
What if Jeremy?
It's the kid.
Is Michael Myersing right now?
Oh, that is a weird shadow.
Yep.
That is a weird shadow.
Jeremy. Jeremy.
Now we got ghosts.
Mm-hmm.
Now we got ghosts. Oh, he's fucking around. Yep. All right, dude, just calm down. Just like, he's obviously fucking around, right?
I'm gonna kill you, Jeremy!
Oh! Yeah, and he's gonna fall down the stairs.
Oh! Oh!
Jeremy!
Oh, no!
Jeremy!
Oh, God, no, please!
Oh! Hey.
All right. I'm not in the mood to dance right now.
I'm sorry. That did take me by surprise. I'm not going to lie. That did take me by surprise.
But like, that kid went flying.
That kid went flying. Like, that must have been like a bionic kick. Because that door, can that really happen?
Well, yeah. If he's like standing right in front of it, because he's a kid, he doesn't have a lot of momentum. So
part of me just like was like, oh shit.
Michael Myers was pure evil. He took our dreams and turned them into nightmares.
Either this is secretly just a trailer, or she's giving like a keynote somewhere.
Like, welcome to my TED Talk.
Impossible? Perhaps. Truth would evolve into legend.
This soundtrack just, makes me just want to walk also, in the fall and the leaves.
This, like, going over the newspaper articles feels very H2O.
Oh, yeah.
Blame of paranoia.
You think he's come back?
Michael doesn't use guns.
So any accident that comes up, mm-hmm. they're like blaming it on Michael.
It's theirs. It's their wedding rings.
I do forget that she lost both her parents that night. Yeah. That's fucking crazy.
No! I wanted to bake you a pumpkin pie for Halloween.
Oh, is she a nurse now?
Mm-hmm.
Oh.
Your costume for the party.
I told you, I don't want
to
go alone.
It's very odd to see Lori to be so gung-ho about Halloween, but that also could be her, like, trying to make everything normal again.
Yeah.
For Allison.
Well, and it did also seem like she was making a, like, real attempt to move on.
Oh, yeah.
But let's talk about that Michael Myers for a minute. How does one man get shot at, stabbed up, and then he fall down the street and get back up to skin him?
Oh, love lives today.
Aww. That's the only time we have to see that.
You're under arrest for being the prettiest girl I know.
Ew! Get off of me! Ugh, as if.
I miss you. You miss me? Just kidding. Pulled you over because it looks like your muffler's about to fall off.
Okay. Better get that fixed for you. I have a bigger problem with you.
I mean, that's nice, though.
Well, yeah, but did we need all the, like, the, hey, honey, how you doing?
Yeah, no, that was not necessary. You're not going to tell me he'd been in the sewer.
Which would be so funny, because that is kind of one of the plot points that was never really elaborated in Halloween Resurrection.
I got my license. It's no hang on. Come on.
Yo, Haddonfield has the same colors as Woodsboro High from Scream. Maybe that's a reference.
We're seniors, okay? We've been practicing for a show the whole year, you know.
All right, my guy. We're seniors here, okay?
Why does he have a New York accent?
I don't know.
We're just hoping you could be a cool new friend, you know? Fire us a couple of six-packs.
It's like Italian New York accent.
Yeah.
It's very Chris Pratt, the Mario accent.
Mushroom Kingdom, here we come.
Mushroom Kingdom, here we come.
He killed that kid, didn't he?
Yep.
Killed a kid and too pussy to buy some fucking
Guys, you know what? Let's just fucking forget about it. Let's just go to the game, okay?
You're just a little pedo.
Look at him.
What the fuck?
Knock it off!
We're not doing anything!
We're just talking.
Yo, Lori, get them. Kick their asses.
Psycho meets a freak show. Wow. This is a match.
All right, Lori, you're allowed to legally kill them now.
We permit it.
Once you put the whole outfit on, you'll love it. I say, if it's not sexy, it's not Halloween.
Wow.
That's my motto.
You're nasty.
An accident and needs a little fix up.
Got significant information.
Ooh, they gave each other sex eyes. Uh-huh. Like,
I was at work and then I had a little accident.
So your job sucks too.
Huh?
Where do you work? What do you do?
Oh, mechanic shop.
You got some medical gore.
This is
for educational purposes only, YouTube.
The bicycle stand on its own.
No, it can't. It's got a kickstand.
Because it was too tired.
That sounds like your kind of joke.
Mm-hmm. I mean, or my kind of joke would be because there's no rotational momentum to keep it upright when it's standing still.
You're done.
You're done.
You believe
she's
her?
The best
do
in
not
town.
Believe a word she says. You know, she's a strategist.
Fine,
she's just trying to play cute.
He was cute. Okay. Seemed nice.
Oh, this reminds me of in Halloween 1 when she's like, help doing the pumpkin carving mm-hmm. with the kids. With Lindsay.
You need to find someone that can let go. That makes you want to rip off your shirt and show grief your fucking tits and say, you know what? Let's go.
I love this, Laurie.
Oh my God, Laurie, give me advice. Give me like, keep telling me what I need.
Who's that person you're texting?
That's not.
Is that Allison?
Uh-huh.
Cool.
Boys who keep secrets don't get custard for dessert.
I don't really understand where this is coming from.
Don't tell her about the motorcycle then.
That's what's going to happen to you. Boys who lie don't get custard, okay?
I don't like custard.
And you know what I mean by custard. Listen, I blame Lori for all this sexuality in this reaction right now. Lori started it.
Right hand gas, left hand is your front. Fuck. Ah, sorry. Right hand is gas.
I mean, some person misunderstood by society seems like a recipe for Michael Myers 2.0 to me.
It's Frank, have you ever heard of a vegetable?
Well, look who it is.
Do you hear in the background?
They're good for you.
Well, I like to mix meats. And-
oh, they're playing Don't Fear the Reaper.
Yep.
But there's no cowbell.
I could have used a little more cowbell.
That shouldn't be your first initial reference.
Thanks. I just sort of chopped it one day.
Lori did the same thing in Halloween 1 where mm-hmm. she was like talking to her friends.
I lost my hat. I don't know.
Did he say any words? Like, was it?
No, I think he's like, it's that like awkward.
Oh, he's nervous yeah. around a girl he likes.
A good kid. Had a tough break. It's nice to know somebody's out there looking out for.
I like your face. I mean, I like.
I feel like most people
know.
Watch this scene like just truly hate everything about
I
it.
Think
but I love
there's
it.
Gonna be, yeah, I find it cute. Who says Lori can't get some? You know,
for real.
I'm sorry. I don't understand.
Do you see what he did to my sister? He killed her husband.
She survived.
Because of you. You were her neighbor, and you don't even know her name, do you? You tempted, and you provoked it.
Oh, no. You know what? She's not wrong. And I think that's what the point of this movie is the fact that she's learned that she has built this whole thing up mm-hmm. and it kind of exploded in her face in the last movie.
Yeah.
I'll be right back, okay? Get us a drink. Okay, he's a scary looking scarecrow.
Yeah.
Well, she probably relates to him because it's like, you went through something really bad. Mm-hmm. I went through something really bad. I guess trauma connection. Like,
I guess so.
Oh, no. No. Bounce.
Having a good time.
Yeah, get out. This is a leave. You leave now. You go.
I mean, I also get why she's fucking
pissed.
Oh,
yeah, no, I totally understand.
This is why this is like, just avoid this as much as possible.
Corey, stop, talk
Why'd
to
me. Why'd you take me in there? It's why I don't go out.
What?
You threw me in the middle of it, and then you-
No, it's not her fault. She didn't know. I mean, it's tough. They both have their own problems that they have to go like overcome, and it seems like she's doing really well, but also maybe she's not facing it 100%. Did you see Wanda in that photo?
No, I was too busy looking at the fact that it was a missing person last seen October something.
What's up? Where you going?
There you are, man. I've been looking for you.
Oh, this is no bueno.
This is very no bueno.
I thought he literally was gonna like knock him over the bridge.
Billy, knock it off! Billy!
So this is turning into.
I like how they were 1 second about to beat the fuck out of him till he was dead, and then all of a sudden they're like, "What did you do? Why'd you do that?" Like, these kids are going to get it.
I feel like this is turning into I Know What You Did Last Summer.
For me, this reminds me of It. Like the bullies that are like super... What the fuck is happening?
I don't know.
You just see like the Teenage Mutant Ninja Turtles there. Cowabunga, dude.
You want some pizza?
We're trying to help you out.
I think we're about to get another Michael was living in the sewer this entire time moment, and I don't know.
Yep. There he is. There is it who? Yes! Mm-hmm. Well, there we go. We got him back. Wow, it's been a long time. Oh my God, if he speaks, I swear. What just happened? Did like Michael like use a superpower to just like read into his mind? Cause that's what I got from that. You're not gonna say anything? You're not gonna be like...
Like, I mean, my first thing is I would go to the cops and be like, Michael Myers is in the fucking sewer.
No one's gonna believe him.
I don't care.
You take people in there, hell, and then... Why'd he let you live? I say you go...
So that girl who was on the billboard is someone who was killed by Michael.
You're not done with you, you fucker.
Oh, no. He's got a taste for blood now. What is happening?
I think he's letting the evil inside him.
You know, that's right. Oh, okay. He's full on taking Michael's form.
Yep.
Oh my God. That's what's happening right now. But oddly enough, let's see where this takes us.
Yeah, let's see.
I'm interested.
Oh. Sorry, I didn't mean to scare you. I'm just waiting for Allison.
Next time, I'm just going to pop up over there. Hey. She feels it. Mm-hmm. She feels something wrong. Mm-hmm.
I killed someone.
Just nonchalantly, just letting you know.
You know, I think he may have been referring to the kid and not the guy from last night.
Oh, okay, okay.
Like, he may just be telling her, like,
okay,
this is what was going on with me. Don't do this. This is how you activate the ghosts.
Everybody always has to touch the piano.
I seriously thought the piano was the one that was playing.
I think both your parents got killed and your grandma feels guilty about it, so she's making you her child.
If you could have seen her for therapy, sober.
I mean, I don't think he's wrong in that aspect.
I don't think he's wrong either.
You told me that you want to burn it down. Or you told me you want to burn it down.
Hey! Twice in 1 week. Pretty cool.
Oh, no. Is Michael Myers like Dracula when, like, he bites you and you just have this new sense of confidence?
Stop by, get a slice after whatever you guys are doing.
Good.
Okay, you're good. Well, let me tell you, it's
Take a hint, dude.
Yeah. You're rambling on. They just make out. Oh, okay, okay.
I mean, if they are going to make him the new Michael Myers, I wonder how that will play out, because they started from making him be sympathetic. So is he going to lose all of that goodwill, like, with the audience over the course of this movie?
I don't know. We're going to have to find out.
Yes, we are. But I feel like he like 100% just led him to Michael so he can use Michael to kill the people he doesn't like.
So he lets Michael feed. What?
Hey! You don't fuck with the lady!
This means so much to you that you have to literally crawl through a sewer. Like, it's that worth it?
Yeah, I would have just laughed.
Oh, that was easy. Two against one. What are you going to do, bro?
Get up!
Listen, Michael's old at this point. Like,
yeah, he's like, old. Listen, bro, he lost some fingers.
Give me some time. Hold up. Passing the torch. But I can't spoil this for you, but something like this happens in Halloween 4 and 5. I tell you, stabbings hurt. Like, I feel those.
Is he about to, like, die?
No, it's like he's getting stronger. It's a little bit of Freddy Krueger in there, too. Like... That's what I'm saying. Like, so he's getting stronger by the people that get killed.
I'm in the neck with a fucking knitting needle. What's your problem, Deb? You talk to me like I'm not even here. Do you ever just shut your goddamn mouth?
Ooh.
I know, right?
You're second receiver for Mark's last place defense, weeks of collusion. It's not a straight-up swap. You want to win the championship with class?
Why is everyone a dick in Haddonfield?
Hey, Roger. There's someone I want you to meet.
I always liked Corey.
Christian Bale? Could have sworn that was Christian Bale.
The trial, I just started spinning with theories. And eventually I thought, give it up. You're never going to get closure. There's no such thing.
That's the dad.
Mm-hmm. How they made faces behind his back, which, if I'm honest, pissed me off. Felt like they took my pain, my despair, and they made it about them.
That's a really good point.
The guy I saw on the side of the road was down a dark path. Did the town do this to him after the accident? Or was it always there?
Ooh.
And now there's going to be the whole conflict between Laurie and Allison, where Laurie tries to intervene, you know? Yeah.
Maybe I have been waiting all day for this. I've been saving this bottle of bon climat.
Ooh, sugar daddy. Like, coming up with a fancy wine. Oh my god, that bathroom.
Dr. Mathis?
Out. Out! Come on. I will say that this trilogy did make Michael a little bit more threatening and a little more scary.
Oh, yeah.
Because he's just such a tour de force. Oh no, he's full on Michael now.
Yep. That's a lot of numbers to call for 911.
Yeah, I don't know. Well, no, she's probably had to like swipe.
Yeah, probably.
Go to like the call thing.
It's like she's calling 011899. Oh no.
Oh, you're done for. You're done for. I'm sorry. I think so. Oh, it's gonna be just like in Halloween, the original one. Just like it.
Mm-hmm.
You gonna make a little name for yourself now, huh? Walking around with this dumb bitch right here.
Never shut up. Hear his voice everywhere.
Oh, you goddamn right you do.
Oh, he's the radio station guy.
Yep.
He's
he is.
Oh, okay.
Let's do it.
Do what?
I don't want to be in Haddonfield anymore.
Okay, fair.
I want to be with you.
Yeah, because originally he was like, I want to burn it all down.
But he's not telling her the full truth.
Didn't they meet like a week ago? I have no concept for how time is going here.
But like, she's like struggling.
A Bachelor in Paradise romance
she's
right now.
She's struggling and she needs like someone to lean on.
You go right now! Get out of my house!
Oh no.
Oh.
I'm very confused.
I hope you find love.
So sorry. Just so random. I hope you find love.
Well, like, I feel like his dad really, like, genuinely cares for him.
Well, he was. He was very caring for him.
It's nice to see you.
All right, Lori, get him. Interrogate.
Survival depends on understanding and awareness and fear of physical threat to our daily lives.
She got like her PhD in psychology while we were like not looking. Go, Lori.
If I can't have her, no one will.
Okay, that's abusive partner behavior. This is not okay. You,
I don't want nobody, baby.
She has me now.
No, it's not okay.
Tonight, then. Will you meet me at 9 o'clock?
On Halloween? Fuck no.
We need to talk about your grandmother. She wants to kill me.
What?
Who wants to kill
you? Does this sound like a person who is fully hinged?
It's time to say goodbye to Haddonfield.
Yeah. If you talk to me on the phone like that, being like, hi, babe, we have to do... I'm like, all right. I'm sorry. Michael just like just randomly just waiting for him to get there.
Is this like the training montage?
No. So all that shit was like, here's how to do it. Not him overpowering Michael. Well, I guess he's still not strong yet. He's not fully strong.
Did he take his mask?
I think he took
fuck?
Off his mask. Boy, I can't believe they did that to Michael. Michael's literally like, fuck. He did it. Still got that ab strength. Still got that 6-pack abs.
Uh-huh.
13-pack abs.
Because of the hysteria that you caused when I trusted you. My friends are dead. My parents are dead. You're the one that's capable.
But the thing is also, like, Michael was going to do this regardless.
Yeah.
And he was going to seek people out. There was a lot of factors that came
into
play.
Michael didn't just, like, kill your friends because he was like, these are Laurie Strode's daughter's friends. They were just out there, and he killed them.
And then, like, yeah... Lori just happened to be the face of it all because she was just so outspoken about it.
I'm out, Lori. Lori, I just want to kiss and make up, my man. Come on.
Stop being a punk.
That's Lori.
Oh, I feel bad for the girl who, like, this entire time has just wanted them to leave
her
alone.
Well, maybe she'll survive. But you know what? I don't care about these characters, so let's see how this goes.
Dust the ash, man.
Let's go, Billy!
Come on, Terry, hurry up, man. Someone's here.
Nah, he's dead.
Uh-oh. Let's see.
What's wrong?
Billy's dead!
What are you talking about?
What do you think is going to happen when you go to an abandoned car lot in the middle of the night?
That acting,
there's nobody
though.
Else there.
Billy's dead!
Billy's dead!
Oh, no, girl.
Yeah.
Come on.
I never understood. There are all these cars out here. Why do you run right in front of where the car is?
They did this to themselves. They locked it.
Yeah.
Sorry. No, I'm sorry. That's not funny. Girl's dead. But it just... It's just.
Oh, no. The dad lives like... They live right next door to it.
Help! No, he's at the lot.
Oh, I thought that he was like at home.
No. Oh, she's still alive. Okay. I think she's still alive, right? Do you think he's going to have to kill his dad?
I think he is going to kill his dad.
not the dad. All right, I care about the dad.
I got you. I got you, fucking psycho.
No, no.
No. No, not the dad. He was trying to protect his son.
He was.
Margo.
Oh my God. Well, at least she's like safe somehow.
You're dead too.
What?
Oh my God. Oh my God. Oh, is he gonna melt his fucking face off?
What the fuck?
That is gnarly.
Oh shit.
Oh, oh no! Oh!
Oh God.
I thought she was safe.
Yeah, that girl did nothing but try to help you, dude.
I thought she was good. Oh man, I'm sorry.
Scooped it out into this container and put it in the freezer for about a
month. This woman, out of all people, she's definitely gonna get it.
The hotline is open and we are taking requests. Songs for the resurrection. What's gonna get our moms out?
Songs for the resurrection.
Halloween resurrection.
Tragedy. There are three missing people right now in Haddonville. Beware the when fighting monsters, you yourself do not become a monster.
Oh, Corey's doing a world tour. He's yep. doing like Haddonfield, playing at every station.
Hey, what the fuck?
Wait, babe. Go!
No, why would you make me look at that?
I'm sorry.
That's it, I'm quitting the channel.
No!
Oh God, and his tongue is on the fucking record. Is it safe to look yet?
That was fucking crazy. Mm. That was good.
Mm. No.
I'm sorry for what I said.
Oh.
I'm sorry, please.
Oh geez. Mm-hmm. Oh geez. I totally forgot that one of them might die. Are we ready to see Lori die?
I don't think Lori's gonna die.
You don't think so?
Oh, but she's drinking again. That's not good.
Oh. This movie is missing Judy Greer.
I would like to report a suicide. 1206 Mills End Road.
No! Yeah. I was gonna say, those look like pumpkin guts.
Did you really think I'd kill myself?
Yes!
Yes! Yes, bitch!
What a bitch!
I mean, she knew he was in the house.
To have compassion and find mercy.
But where there's Corey, there's Michael.
If I can't have her.
That was unexpected. That's what Allison's gonna walk into.
Why did you pull it out of him like that? You didn't have to do that. Which reflects like what happened to him from the beginning. Uh-huh. I knew Corey was gonna die. I mean, yeah.
No!
This house also looks like the house from Halloween 4 and 5, I believe. Which, you know, maybe we'll watch it at some point. No bueno.
We're just gonna see his hand reach over and just
yep.
What a shot.
let me just get this real quick. God, he's still fucking alive.
Yep.
Fuck. Oh, because he probably doesn't die because of Michael's ability, I guess. Because they're connected somehow. Oh no.
He's gonna kill him.
Yeah. Michael doesn't fucking care. You trusted this dude. Come on. Allison, you gotta get back. You gotta go back and try to help.
I think that this is going to be her realizing that actually he did.
Allison, where's Lori? We're responding to a call. She called in a suicide.
He's burning it down. That's her realizing that Corey was not who he said he was. Man, I just want Laurie to fuck the shit out of him.
Oh, excuse me?
Excuse me. The fuck did you just say?
Not fuck the shit out of him. Fuck him up is what I meant. Whoops.
This is not Halloween Resurrection. No way. No,
I just want Laurie to fuck him up.
Well, I mean, they're not brother and sister in this one, so I guess it's... Fuck yeah, let me go. Whoa! No, oh fuck.
Yes!
Yes, come on, come on, come on, come on, come on, come on, Lori, come on, Lori. Come on. Oh. Jesus Christ. I mean, her skull must be like made out of metal. Like, come on, come on, come on, come on. Oh, this is just like in Halloween. Oh, no, don't do it, don't do it, don't do it, don't. Oh, fuck yeah, okay, okay. Oh, she didn't get the knife? Maybe she did.
No.
We didn't see it. It's like, just like in the original one. She's remembering her tactics. Oh no! No, 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 no! No, 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 no! Come on, Lori, you can do it, you can do it, you can do it, you can do it! I believe in you! Girl.
Yes!
Oh my god. Oh my god. Come on, come on, come on. What's going to happen?
Is
what's going to happen?
Nail him down?
Okay, cut him up into pieces.
Yes.
Ah, you bitch.
Yes.
Oh. 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 This is like a play-by-play like in sports. That's all I call them. Okay.
Oh,
okay.
Yes.
Okay. 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 Lori, you got the upper hand. What are you gonna do? What are you gonna do?
Oh, shit!
In his armpit?
No, I think that she's like puncturing his lung.
I have tried to forgive you.
Come on! Hurry up!
Come on, come on.
You're just a man who's about to stop breathing. Sliced and diced.
Oh, what? No! 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 Oh my god. Is she really gonna die?
No!
Chop his head off. Oh.
Oh.
He's dead. Not dead enough.
Just like put him through the shredder.
I mean, that might be what they're about to do.
Time for Haddonfield to start healing.
Let's show them all.
What are they gonna do? Oh yeah, I forgot about this guy.
It is tonight.
I mean, they probably all just want to see him dead for all the pain he's caused. No, I think they're going
somewhere.
Going to,
they're in the yard. They're going to put him through the shredder.
That's the kid. Oh. from the 2018 mm-hmm. one, and his sitter died. I mean, no one's cleaned up the bodies in this area, I don't think, yet. So, guys, watch where you step.
Yeah, seriously. The cops are over here like, oh, shit, there's more dead bodies over here.
I love this music. Mm-hmm. I cannot wait to get this on vinyl because I collect them. Yo, what was the extra casting call? Why weren't we there in the background?
For real.
Yep, Shredder. Oh my God. Are we going to see it? Are we going to see it? Wait.
No. Don't turn it on yet. Your grandmother's in there.
Is she gonna go to the threader? Herself? Oh no, there's a whole.
Oh, phew. Yep. He's very dead. Now get out of there. You're not supposed to be up there.
I think so.
The events of Haddonfield that created so much violence and bloodshed finally had resolve.
I don't know about you, but I have a lot to discuss.
Yeah.
New beginnings lay ahead.
And she's still gonna, yeah.
Thank God. Go thrive. Go meet up with Sidney Prescott.
Seriously.
And just like chill for a second.
I've said goodbye to my boogeyman. But the truth is, evil doesn't die.
This is the last time she's playing Laurie Strode.
It changes shape.
The shape, because that's what they called him.
For what you did. Enjoy.
It's a bunch of vegetables.
Still not over?
Yeah, I feel like it could have ended there. What are we gonna see?
There's no breathing. Because at the end of Halloween 1, you saw shots of different places he was at, and you hear his breathing. Now, there's no breathing because he's gone.
There's my cowbell.
Hey! Seasons don't fear the reaper, nor do the wind, the sun, or the rain. All right, guys. It's officially over. Mm-hmm. We just ended Halloween Ends. And I gotta say, if I'm being 100% honest, and we might get pitchforks come at us, people are going to be like, how dare you? I like it. I liked it. I did have a good time watching it. What did you feel?
I also liked it.
I mean, don't get me wrong. I have a lot of questions.
I mean, I do, but I feel like it may have been the best of the new trilogy.
Ooh, that is a strong statement. Maybe. But again, we literally just watched it. So yeah. Let us marinate in our thoughts and feelings. We are going to have a podcast episode coming out very soon. We're going to upload it to YouTube. We have a special guest coming on, and we're going to be talking about Halloween Ends. And really just bringing up all our feelings, our thoughts, our pros, and there are cons. Mm-hmm. I do think there are cons to this movie that could have made it just a little bit better. But we're not going to talk about it right now. Yes, we're going to just keep you on edge a little bit up until our podcast episode. But overall, I think I did like it.
Yeah, I agree. It was good.
Now, guys, comment down below on what your thoughts were of this movie. Please, let's try to be respectful of each other's opinions. We totally get, because as I was watching this movie, I could see why people would be upset.
Oh, yes.
I can see why people would be like, this is such a bad way to go out on. But I had other feelings for that, you know. But, and you do too, right?
Mm-hmm. Mike was tired. He needed a nap.
Because it was very different. It was a very different vibe, right?
Mm-hmm.
So, yeah, guys, let's try to be respectful of each other's opinions. If you guys thought it was trash, we totally get it. Comment down below. Tell us why. And maybe we'll shout you guys out in the upcoming episode when we talk about this.
Yeah.
But until then, guys, we have been your source for horror analysis,
criticism,
and spooky,
and sometimes kooky
entertainment.
Bye, everyone.
Bye.